If you have friends or family who sign up to the liaison program, I urge you to be strong.
I heard it. Them Nork fucks went out like bitches.
Neb was a good man.
We'll never replace all the weapons and equipment we lost to the guy.
So you made it back. Not many did. Ned and most of his people are gone. I look into the future, Brady, and in that uncertain darkness, I see a vast constellation of light. The good deeds, the joy, the love that will be spread by all of us as we travel our lives. Each death in this conflict extinguishes those lights, and the future darkens for all of us. I want to just run away from it all. But then I hear someone calling in pain, and I just can't do it. I have to try to help. I'm going back to work. Try and get some rest.
They've taken up position here.
Hey, Brady. Hope you got some rest. If you're looking for Parrish, he's in the war room.
Best approach with this one.
This is gonna work. We'll need to use the tunnels.
Welcome, welcome.
Are they all secure?
Make sure all the guys are ready to go.
How's NYC?
Timing is everything.
If we're gonna get around these assholes, we need to create a distraction. Draw them away from the main group.
You really fucked up the Nork's little gas up.
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets rolling around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
Right, look, we'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that X-ray machine you've been hankering for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for. Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid.
What's up, Dana? Where you been?
Captured a couple of wounded Norks. Been interrogating them.
Yeah? Anything useful?
I don't speak Korean. But I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader Benjamin Walker here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses.
Hey, we rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
Rescue? Easy as that.
Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
There must be a hole in your glass, Burnett. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
The doc's right. This is gonna be a pitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces. What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust them out.
I like Walker, but is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet. I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words. Walker does. He knows how to reach people, how to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
You think there's a peaceful way of doing this? Look, we finally got our hands on a Goliath brain thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it. And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
That's a plan I can get behind.
The ass-kicking boot's gonna be on the other foot for a change. And we don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work.
Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer. She'll be able to figure out how it works. Heather's lab's in Ashgate, but the district got cut off. We'll have to use our spy Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you in Holloway and come up with a plan. Holloway's down a platform and up the stairs. Good luck, pal.
Hey, I need to get a message to Crawford. Patch me through to Heather, will you?
Holloway's this way.
Firefly, this is Philly Alpha. You there?
Careful.
I'm, you know, really glad you're with us, Brady. Seeing what you do.
The Holloway tunnel's up here, Brady. Watch yourself out there.
I got a hold of Crawford. He's overseeing a work party there in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into Ashgate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay? Good luck.
You tired too?
It's a game to some of these jokers. It's life and death.
Thing I can do is take as many of them out with me as I can. Walker won't break. No way he'll break.
Heard a lot of good things about you, Brady.
Good to have you around, my friend. Hey, Brady. This guy... We don't need attitude here, fella.
Can't open up a bar when they
Plenty of folks gonna want a drink. If we don't rescue Walker before the trial, he's a dead man.
Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady. That's fucking awesome, man.
Volunteers?
So, you're Brady, Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford.
Your detainment will be shot.
Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, a collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance, though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now, I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol then. Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security, but there's the Fur Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there. We have some Trojan software to upload into the scanner's system, but we need the interface protocols from a monorail car. That's where you come in, Brady. Fur Hill monorail is your target. Disable a train on that line, then get your phone close. Simple.
Flashpoint. A Nork sweep's detected a stash, and we got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Vehicle
Think we can win? I sure do.
Shopping precinct used to be the busiest retail park in the area. Now it's home to a KPA stronghold. The location is of high strategic value and would make an excellent base of operations for the resistance.
Contact! 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 Fire! Take him down!
can't believe that guy was talking about blowing himself up.
메시지. 중앙 메시지 컨트롤에 ID 코드로 보고하라.
hidden a stash and the guys inside can't break out. They're done if no one can reach them in time.
People might not be able to go shopping here anymore, but this is still a location with a great strategic value for the Resistance. Nice work.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We just got confirmation that Walker is being held in Indy Hall.
Great. So we just go get him, right?
It's not that easy.
Place is locked up tight. It'll take a fucking tank to break it through.
Transceiver covers a large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
Restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted. Thank you.
중단을 요청합니다.
Connected to the network. We'll now... be able to coordinate our attacks against the KPA positions. Excellent work, Brady.
This is Philly Alpha to all teams. Listen up. Now, I know Walker's capture is a big hit. For us, but we're gonna get him back, and we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal a Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath?
And just how in the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that detail, but it's the only plan we've got right now.
Used to run a chop shop in that car park building. The KPA flushed us out months ago, but if you can secure it, we can set it back up and get our vehicles ready for the rescue mission.
Thank you.
This is Parrish. I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege of the stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
excellent work, Brady. We'll have this outpost back up and running in no time. Should help get the resistance in the zone mobile again.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We need all eyes and ears open if we're gonna get ourselves a Goliath. Any information on where the Norks store or produce them?
What if you had one off the street?
You wanna get that close to one? Be my guest.
Stronghold near your location, Brady. It was built within the ruins of one of the oldest churches in Philly. It's a landmark that should be in American hands. Take it back. Despite this zone being abandoned, word will spread of you taking a piece of our city back. Let's hope it encourages others to follow your example.
Just spotted a rogue Goliath in the RZ. Think you're seeing it, not moving.
I'm thinking it might have short-circuited or some shit. We gonna take a look.
Proceed with caution, fellas. Fuck that. Thing's alive and kicking hard. Get the fuck out of there!
Sweeps detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
shitting themselves we took this area so easily. Fucking embarrassing, man.
There's an underground car park nearby that is full of dangerous gas. If you can find a way to clear it out, it could be a useful location for the resistance operating in the zone.
Thank you.
With the gas cleared out, I'll send in our people to take control of the area. Should prove useful when it comes to engaging the KPA. Nice work, Brady.
We need to secure the area around here.
Billy Alpha, come in.
Go ahead.
Say we get a Goliath. How in the hell are we gonna hack it?
We don't have that kind of tech.
No, but we've got Heather. If anyone can do it, it's her.
You ever do up? So hard not to float away from all this shit.
Gotta keep the pressure on those North fucks. It's a game to some of these jokers. It's life and death to me.
Our engineers
I've just had word from the Resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when you're close to the line.
a siege at a stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
Now you've secured the location, our engineers can get back to work on their armored vehicle prototype. Nicely done.
Alpha, there is a transceiver near your location. Capturing it could help us reclaim the area for the Resistance.
are not permitted at any time.
Nice work capturing that KPA transceiver station. Okay. Now that we can monitor KPA traffic, it should give us more. Warning time for any counterattacks they launch against us.
Maybe we should set up some IEDs around the area. Let's hope we're lucky today, huh?
McCready. We once had an IED production workshop in this area. The KPA cleared it out, but if you secure it, we'll get the production rolling again. You did it. Our people are on the way to you now. We'll have the operation running again in no time.
leveled an entire block to build a stronghold nearby. Claim it for the Resistance, and we will make the Norks pay for what they destroyed here. One day, we will pull down this KPA stronghold and rebuild the houses the Norks leveled. For the time being, the stronghold is best served helping the Resistance take back the rest of the zone. Tried to flush him out, but his traps made it too much effort. Get in there and see if we can use anything they left behind.
that missing assault from the stronghold.
Some of the equipment you found will help us in our fight against the KPA. Hamish might have been crazy, but he had good taste in weaponry. Good job, Brady.
Brady, it's Crawford. You're nearly there. I suggest you find a rooftop close to the line. That's your best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just get close and your phone will do the rest. That's a perfect vantage, Brady. Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by. That's it, Brady. Now get close to the monorail car. 480. The data's coming through. The coders will have the Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload. I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner. I'm uploading their locations to your phone. Our Trojan software is ready to be used. All that remains to be done is to upload it to the security scanners. The access terminal should be located towards the top of each scanner. That's a scanner. Find the control panel and hack it to introduce our software. That will override it without the KPA realizing anything's wrong.
Flashpoint. The stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
Excellent. The software seems to be working. Now for the others. Time for number two. Same method as before. Hack the panel. Perfect. The override isn't tripping any alarms. I always knew the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness. Software does its job.
Who are you?
Excellent work, Brady. The scanners are neutralized, but the KPA have no idea anything's wrong. All that remains is to get you onto an Ashgate-bound train. Fortunately for you, I have a plan for that as well. There's an old maintenance platform nearby. It was damaged in the troubles 2 years ago, but if you can reach it and power on the systems, the trains will register it as a valid stop. Be a lot easier than turning yourself onto a moving train, I'm sure you'll agree. I'm uploading the location to your phone. Head over there. I need to ensure there's an empty train for you to board.